The enlarged thyroid displays an echonormal, minimally hypokagenic basic echo pattern. The lobe is divided to smaller areas, no one carries oncological significance. This is a typical micronodular or pseudolobular pattern. The left lobe is similar to the contralateral one. There is a small inhomogeneous hypokagenic area at the border of the middle and lower part. This lesion is presented in the images.